If you're looking for the best dealers for aluminum boats, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Total Boat Aluminum Boat Leak Sealer. Are you currently shopping for a reliable and easy-to-use aluminum boat leak sealer? Then, this product won't disappoint you. There's no need to waste money on ineffective sealers for aluminum vessels. This product is a two-part and certified waterproof that seals cracks and leaks perfectly. Gone were the days when patching tiny cracks or dents on aluminum vessels are quite painful to bear. This works superbly when it comes to instantly and effectively sealing aluminum vessels in a snap. Indeed, this is also good at absorbing stresses from shock, contraction, expansion, and vibration, and it allows holding solidly to inhibit the potentiality of leaks. You can apply it to suitably prepared aluminum areas when the substrate and air temperature is below 40 degrees Fahrenheit. This sealer is available in 250 ml cartridge that appropriately suits regular caulking guns. Once bought, this already comes with two fixed blending tips that you can conveniently use. It does not produce any mess, and there is no need to execute complicated mixing. The number two position is held by MarineTech's Gluvit Waterproof Epoxy Sealer. Are you feeling exhausted searching for the best way to seal an aluminum boat? Then, worry no more because the right partner to do the job is finally here. This sealant's extended working time helps enable deep penetration into cracks to seal and toughen. When it comes to its ability to act as a barrier coat to reduce galvanic corrosion and water absorption, the sealer is unrivaled. Thus, you may stop worrying about leak issues and start restoring your aluminum boat without the need to execute laborious work. Take note that when using this sealer, it is a must to follow the preparation methods accordingly and utilize it moderately. This commonly dries in a span of 48 hours under 50 degree temperature, and it is almost impractical to sand. It can break the coat and capable of holding paint quite well, and you'll be stunned by its capability to permeate into any crevice. As previously mentioned, this stuff dries instantly, and after letting it to completely dry, as per the instructions, you will definitely be satisfied with the final outcomes. You only need to lightly sand, and then apply the paint and the job is done. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Amazing Goop Coated Waterproof Epoxy Sealer and Protector. Admitted it or not, to some boat owners, hunting for the most suitable aluminum boat sealer for them can be quite challenging. Luckily, this won't be the case anymore if you invest in this product. This sealant is ideal for beginners as it is smooth sailing to use. All you need to do is to gingerly pour it, stir and then apply it to the area that needs to be protected. Likewise, it is reinforced with Kevlar fiber that ensures reliable strength. This also allows boats to glide without any trouble over rocks as well as debris. You can depend on it when it comes to sealing minor leaks, and it could also split in one coat. Aside from all these, this product sets and fully dries in a span of 10 by up to 12 hours. It is resistant to water, and this 2-pound kit can already cover roughly a total of 20 square feet hinging on thickness applied and porosity of the surface. Hence, if you want to have a reliable sealer by your side, this waterproof epoxy sealer is a great pick as it could help safeguard truck beds and boat bottoms. The number 4 position is dominated by Hypoxy Alumbond Aluminum Putty Repair Kit. Do you need to deal with aluminum boat leak repair? Then, you are lucky to have the most appropriate partner that can help you execute the task more easily. This product is highly recommended since it can provide maximum protection that can extend the lifespan of your most cherished aluminum boat. This stuff works well and is capable of going a long way. Unlike other sealants sold on the market these days, this one is easy to use and apply. It seems to be strong and is dependable for a number of applications except for engine blocks. This is ideal for aluminum type of repairs. It can bond well, and you can witness for yourself how strong it really is. So, when it comes to handling aluminum boat repairs, it matters to only use the right sealer that could ensure maximum protection for many years to come. Learn to be knowledgeable about what your boat needs, and you can easily pick the right kind of sealant that won't let you down. The number 5 position is held by 3M White Marine 5200 Adhesive Slash Sealant. If you seriously want to extend the lifespan of your aluminum boat and help enhance its performance, then investing in a top-of-the-line aluminum boat sealant is a must. Fortunately, once you get this product for you, you will surely witness for yourself that this is really one of the best deals that would satisfy your aluminum boat repair needs. By the same token, as proof of its remarkable strength, this sealer can fight off constant water and sunlight. In point of fact, this is what sets it apart from other available options out there. It bonds well and permanently, so do not even dream of instantly removing it after it has been applied. It is relating to know that by having the right sealer within reach, you won't have to worry about repairing what needs to be fixed on your most treasured aluminum boat. This can be your go-to sealing product when your boat needs to be provided with durable sealing that could last for many years. For the price, this is definitely worth it. Next at number 6, we have Woody Wax Metal Sealer. If you are having second thoughts whether it is the right decision to invest in a marine sealant or not, then why not give this product a chance to prove how useful it actually is in handling leaks on your aluminum boat hull. This product is manufactured to provide utmost protection for aluminum, anodized aluminum, stainless, chrome, and others. It is especially manufactured to help impede oxidation by up to a period of half a year, corrosion as well as water spots. When it comes to a permanent protection and leak solution, this is incomparable. In like manner, this also acts as an out-of-the-ordinary corrosion blocker and is proven to have the capability to come up with noteworthy shine and depth for your aluminum boat. So, if you are constantly bothered about aluminum boat leaks, there's no reason for you to look elsewhere because the solution you need is already here for you. At the 7th position of our list, we have FlexSeal Liquid Rubber. This product from FlexSeal is in liquid form, so you can control the application the way you want it. You can convert it to an aluminum boat sealer paint if you put it with a brush. Also, it is a breeze to roll or pour the liquid on the aluminum surface. Expect a straightforward application as you can smoothly cover some cracks or holes. It makes me confident to go fishing on rivers and lakes after fixing some holes on my aluminum boat. The sealer is also flexible as it is made of rubber. No water, moisture, and air can pierce into it. It resists UV rays, chemicals, and mildew too. Also, I no longer need to be concerned with corrosion and rust on my boat. It feels great knowing that I use a safe product as this liquid sealer is non-flammable, non-toxic, and non-hazardous. The content is safe for all living things like plants and animals, but I still wear gloves when applying so I can do a quick washing of my hands. This liquid sealer may develop skin due to air exposure. You can separate it from the rest of the solution to prevent it from turning lumpy. However, you may not need to do it as it is available in different quantities, such as 1 gallon, 32 oz, and 16 oz. Just buy the amount that you need. The number 8 position is held by Star Bright Epoxy Putty Stick. I like this Star Bright Epoxy Putty Stick for several reasons. It is like a lump of clay that you can mold on the areas that need fixing. You have to knead it first for around 2 minutes to make the color even. When applied, the solution goes smoothly in filling the gap or holes and cracks. Then, you can remove the excess. The duration that it needs to bind is 5 to 10 minutes. I found out that it can be as hard as steel in just a matter of half an hour. After the curing is complete, you can drill, sand, or tap it. The finish is not too visible as it's like camouflaging with the boat. Once it has dried, the sealer clings well on the surface and stays in place, meaning you just make a waterproof coating for aluminum boats. The product leaves a permanent repair and works all the way underwater. When there's an emergency, you can use it right off the bat. I was able to apply it on a wet and slowly leaking area. I was so unused to see its effects. This sealer saved me from a huge problem at that time. You may also use it for manifolds, drive units, and mufflers as it can withstand high temperature and pressure. Next at number 9, we have 3M Marine Adhesive Sealant. I'm glad to have found this marine adhesive sealant as it provides permanent sealing. What gives it a long-lasting formula is the strong polyurethane polymer. It remains tough even when exposed to salt water and other harsh weather conditions. In truth, you can make permanent coating and repair for your boat's interior and exterior damages thanks to this product's fantastic bonding, and you should always handle it with care. I've used this as a sealant twice, and so far, the seal doesn't come off. This sealant also adheres to wood and fiberglass, thus ideal to fix other parts of your boats and RV. However, the manufacturer advised not to use it as a seam sealer on teak decks. On the other hand, the sealant creates a coating that is resilient yet flexible. That explains why the boat's movements do not displace its dried finish. Hence, you should not worry about the sealed parts being broken due to engine vibration or sudden shock. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Total Boat Penetrating Epoxy Sealer. This two-part epoxy sealer is known to harden rotted wood. With its amazing abilities, I didn't think twice when using it for my aluminum boat. The finish that I can create from this product is like paint and varnish, but sticks much better. You can cover up cracks and small holes on your boats well because of its strength. Also, this marine-grade epoxy is designed to penetrate the wood and to protect surfaces from mildew, mold, and fungus. Indeed, these features will support the necessary repairs on your aluminum boat. Since going boating or fishing means exposure to different exterior elements, your boat needs protection from water. Luckily, this sealant can form a shield that prevents moisture intrusion. But there's more to expect from this sealer. It is available in two formulas that consider different temperatures. The regular one works on temperatures ranging from 65 degrees to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. The other one is for cold weather when the temperature is around 40 degrees to 65 degrees. Thus, you can get a suitable solution wherever you are. Using this sealer has no sweat as it has no harsh fume and VOC. Cleaning up with water and soap is easy too. You may also sand the finish to make the surface smooth and do the painting. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.